Who is the best pound for pound fighter in the world today? Number
one. Don't wind it up, Jay.
Best pound for pound.
Don't wind it up. Just shoot it from right there. There you go. Don't wind it up.
Whoa.
Don't step with it.
Be truthful.
Turn the back foot.
I think.
Again.
I think Andre Ward.
Ward?
I think Andre Ward.
He has a very tough fight coming up against Sullivan Barrera.
Yeah. Out of all the champions now, he has the best resume. And I like Bradley. Bradley's one of my top three, pound for pound.
Who's the third one? That's two.
Number three. You got the...
Terrence Crawford, hey, Timothy Bradley, no, Terrence Crawford.
I think Tyson Fury is one of them.
Tyson Fury?
Yeah. He beat the champ. 10 years, reigning.
He beat the champ. He beat the shadow of the champ.
He beat the champ.
The champ didn't show up.
He got the biggest win out there right now. He has the biggest win out there. Him and Andre Ward got the biggest wins. Andre Ward,
Toledo, and whatchamacallit in the rematch?
Francisco Vargas. Oh,
yeah, they fight.
That's a good fight.
That's a great fight.
So you heard his pound for pound list. He said Ward, Tyson Bradley. Fury, and Bradley.
Look at the resumes.
Man, Terrence Crawford's the best.
But he hasn't beat no superstar.
That's not his fault.
But he's I ain't say he ain't a great fighter, but he don't have the resume.
Why is he crazy? Because what's he doing Sunday?
Saturday.
He ain't thinking straight right now.
Hey, I ain't say he can't. He ain't out there, but we looking at what you've done.
He's calling the hail of he's calling the hail of love right now.
Have you sparred Tyson Fury?
Nah. I haven't sparred him.
What do you think of Tyson Fury?
I don't know. He's a great talker.
That's important.
Yeah, yeah.
He can
fight a little bit. Big motherfucker.
Hey. Well, he's
a better athlete than he is a fighter.
Hey. But what gives him a lot of advantage, he's 6'9". Everybody he fights shorter than him. 6'9".
Not Deontay. Not Wilder.
That's what makes me good. I'm just big. I suck. I'm just big.
Hey, Wilder's only 6'7".
But he's a big 6'7". He's ripped.
And up top.
And I'm not done with my shit. I'm not done with my fucking
shit. Yeah.
Wilder or Fury? Who do you like to know?
Wilder, too goddamn strong.
Yeah, I take Wilder on that fight.
He aggressive, he'll let his shit go.
Hey, think about Deontay, he a fight. Hey, you say what? Hell yeah.
I'm country,
anything they want about my boy, he a fight. He'll exchange with a shorter dude inside. He don't care. He'll fight you.
All right, there you have it. Jerry Rosenberg, the Bruce Bomber. Avery Gibson, BoxerReport.com, and Melissa Beck reporting.